Well, I figured you'd have to call on us eventually. Indeed, Dragonus Prime, we were half worried you were involved. Max and I would head up the new task force, but I'm engaged to Lisa. So we'll count Rick Hunter out on this one.
Exactly what is this one?
Now, it's going to be really confusing if I use this body. I should revert to my old one using a displacer cloak.
Yeah, that would be a little confusing.
Well, Slipstream and I are two of the original crew for the first mission.
I don't even know what Night Racer's up to.
What exactly is our plan?
Well, Hot Link, we're going to lasso us an escaping battle fortress.
Are you out of your minds? Seems that way. I will accompany them.
Sure, that's such a good idea, Lady Hawk.
No, but I'm going to do it anyway. She'll be protected in the battle armor.
No sign of the Green Megatron in this case. You don't suppose he's in on it? I don't think the Decepticons are directly involved, Max.
Oh, how do you figure? Well, many of the Decepticon leaders in Siege were with us during the battle. Doesn't mean their subordinates aren't ordered to do it.
Now, so that ridiculous sect organization. Yeah, it was kind of lame, but amusing. So what's the plan, Chief?
Windblade, you're going to love it.
Somehow, I doubt that.
Yeah, we've been spending the last couple months in quarantine preparing something. Yep, it's going to be prime.
Are the preparations ready now, Draconis?
Yep, Lady Hawk, it is. Yeah, hoo-ah!
Penumbra's last-ditch effort to put that full device on the shuttle gave us an opportunity. Oh yeah, B, for what?
But it turns out, with a few adjustments, it's compatible with our tech. Wouldn't that, in effect, leave the Area 51 ship vulnerable? We'll bring it back when we're done with it. Don't think the humans would go for that. That is if this meeting actually took place. You mean just lie and say the Decepticons thrashed it or something?
You see any guards that would protest here?
Not yet, but somebody's sure to show up. It's not right. If our plan is to succeed, we must be fast and secret. We can explain later. We'll accomplish our mission. Who wants to come? The security cameras are going to pick up all this, you know. We're in a top-secret U.S. government facility. By the time they analyze it, we're long gone. It seems a little morally wrong of us.
Well, look at it this way. They were going to steal our tech. Some are going to steal theirs.
You think this sect is behind the theft of the other ship? Oh, yeah, they're involved. And if national security has anything to say about it, we have to worry about the Liege Maximo.
The Liege Maximo, who backed all this?
But really, it's the Liege Maximo? Well, the first SDF is a battle fortress. They could do a lot of damage with that. If it is them, got another reason to stop them. Then let's do it. Hoo-ah!
Hold on a second. Where are you going to get ship? Explain to me what's going on.
She's already here. Hoo-ah!
Oh, that's just prime.
Carter and Autobots who are coming, let's go.
Let's roll!